In the future, we won't be only limited to our smartphones when it comes to understanding the world around us. So this is our early investment in that future.
Blacklist and scan in your crowded people and find your criminal very soon.